You know what? I've been a cook all my life. I've worked at a lot of restaurants and gotten fired from them all for scuffling and living hard.